And today I'll be doing Five Nights at Freddy's plushie review. And these are the originals. And once I review the characters, I will be playing their theme songs. So, let's start with Freddy. Now, Freddy is a cute plushie. He has his freckles, his big old nose. I like it. And he has blue eyes, and he has black in here, and then he has white to make it look cute. And he has eyebrows, and he has a bow tie. Beep! And he has a tag that says Five Nights at Freddy's. Next we'll look at Bonnie. She has a red bow tie. He has bunny ears. And then he has a little cute little tail. Oh, that's cute. And then he has pink eyes. And then he has a smaller nose than Freddy. Beep. Next, Chica. Her purple eyes. She has purple eyes. She has a beak. Then she has fur on the top of her head, feathers. Then she has a bib that says, "Let's eat." And she has orange feet. And that's Chica. Next is Foxy. He has brownness out of his ear. I wonder what's underneath that eye patch. Oh, nothing. He has freckles. Six freckles. And Freddy only has three freckles, and he has a yellow eye, and he has an eye patch because he's a pirate, and he has a gold tooth, and one white tooth, and he has a cool nose. I have two exclusives right here. Let's look at Golden Freddy. You can only get them exclusively at Walmart. So yeah, he has brown inside of his ears, just like my Freddy has. Let's compare all these three Freddies together. He's purple, he's gold, and he's brown. It's like a Freddy party. Sorry about that. Same as Freddy, has a bow tie and a top hat, eyebrows, and a nose, same as Freddy. Beep! And he has black eyes and then white in the middle because he's golden. Next is Shadow Freddy, only exclusively found at Hot Topic. So yes, I got him. He's like Shadow Freddy. He has black eyes and white in the middle. He's like Golden Freddy, and he's the same as Freddy. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye. Yar, bye-bye. Bye.